An apple a day keeps the apothecary away. Because it doesn't feel good when you're pelted in the head with an apple. If an apothecary comes around trying to sell you a useless potion that makes your nipples disappear, you throw a fecking apple at his head. Also, you can beat someone to death with a bag of apples. Not even joking. It feels like you're being pummeled with a toddler.